Richmond was the capital of the Confederacy, and the Confederacy burned the capital down so the Union won't take their belongings from them.